closed. So starting today, the St. John's River Ferry will be out of service because of infrastructure work being done. So this is phase five of the maintenance improvements. The ferry will not be available from Monday through February 26th. An alternative route, use the Dames Point Bridge.